And in Spartanburg County, deputies are investigating a shooting at a Dollar General. We're told it happened on East Main Street in Duncan this afternoon. A clerk told deputies she was in the back of the store when she heard a pop. She says she found a man lying in an aisle with a gunshot wound. The victim was taken to the hospital and is expected to be okay. Deputies are now looking for the suspect.